Brownie in, drops it. McCown, save on the short-handed chance. Jamie McCown, round shot off the side of the net. Frederick Olsson picks it up, 38 left on the power play. What a hit, Aaron Ward on Paul Kariya on Teemu Selänne. And now Solani's trying to keep his own teammate away from this mess, Frederick Olsson. He didn't want another penalty to be picked up, so Solani, after getting decked, got up and made sure Olsson stayed away.
Now that's thinking. What a hit.
Aaron Ward just came charging and caught him back too.
He got a penalty for it. Aaron Ward is going to sit. It is called interference, so the puck couldn't have been there. Watch this. Here, I'm over here. Man. And Gary, you're absolutely right. Solani got up because he saw Olsson come over to try to jump in, to try to whack Aaron Ward, and he didn't want Olsson to take the penalty because Solani had already checked to see that Rob Schick was calling a penalty.